The solution is that we need to call fragment.setHasOptions menu true. That way, we'll get appropriate options menu callback methods in the fragment so that we can inflate the menu and for when a menu item is selected. And this is where the fragment inflates the menu. Remember from before that in the forecastFragment class, we have a public empty constructor, and we also override onCreateView. We also define fetchWeatherTask here. Now we're going to override an additional fragment lifecycle method called onCreate. This is where the fragment is created, and this happens before the onCreateView method, which is where the UI gets initialized. So in onCreate, we're going to call setHasOptionsMenu to be true to indicate that we want callbacks for these methods. When onCreateOptionsMenu is called, we're going to inflate the menu layout that we defined earlier called forecastFragment. We'll also get notified when a menu item is selected. When a menu item with ID actionRefresh is called, we're going to return true for now. We're going to go over the activity and fragment lifecycle methods in more detail in later lessons, but if you want, you can read the documentation linked below for now.